Philadelphia Murals Project unveils first wall celebrating transgender. Philadelphia unveiled its first mural celebrating transgender and gender non-conforming people last week. The mural, We Are Universal, was created by artist Ka Yang Ni in collaboration with the residents of Morris Home, the only residential recovery program in the country offering services specifically for trans people. Some residents of their quotes are included on the mural, which read, "We're trans, we're survivors, we are joyful, we feel rage, and we are universal." And I think it's great that the city of brotherly love is now the city of gender non-conforming love. I mean, this is the city that booed Santa. So this is great.
Yeah.
Right. Well, my I have family that hails from up there, and I'm glad to see the Liberty Bell State, you know, taking a step forward.
I've actually never been, so I'm kind of excited now. It makes it seem more, you know, inviting. Yeah, I've never been there, so it kind of makes me feel like, okay, you know, it's an opening for, you know, me to go one day.
Cal, when you're in Philadelphia, go into this neighborhood. It's called the Murals Project. There's about 25 buildings that have this, and I'm very proud that one of them is sponsored by me.
Awesome.
Very cool.
I brought a Cuban artist to Philadelphia that did a tribute of a Cuban drag queen for the Pulse event, and Eddie Sotomayor done as a tribute in Philadelphia.
So how cool is that? No, absolutely.
It's amazing.
That's I really love that. Philadelphia, first a progressive flag, and now this. I'm loving on you guys.
LGBTQ plus news is vital for our community and for the broader world as a whole. We have enough enemies at Fox News. Tucker, Sean, and Lara are loud. We need passionate allies. Happening Out Television Network, Queer News Tonight, and It's Happening Out are literally out of the closet and into the headlines. Our community needs your support. Like this broadcast and subscribe now to ensure the growth of the entire LGBTQ plus community.